A very good morning, students. Today we will going to discuss about identify the customer buying habits and the lifestyle. Let's talk about it. The customer lifestyle is a term that describes the different steps a customer goes through when they are considering the buying, using and remaining the loyal to the particular product or the service. This life cycle has been broken down into five distinct stages. First is reach. Second is acquisition, third one is conversion, fourth is retention, and fifth is loyalty. Now, the basic classical view on the customer life cycle is in a digital context. There are also the different ways of calculating the customer lifetime value, that is called CLV in short, and introduction, let's discuss about through the introduction. In the mentioned paper, strain and the clutter divided the phases of the customer life cycle, and to be more precise, the action we can take in order to engage them through the customer life cycle as follows. Now, the first one is reach, trying to get the attention of the people we want to reach. Second one is acquisition, attracting and bringing the reached person into the influence sphere of the organization. Now, the third one is conversion. When the people we reach or have a more established relationship with decide to buy something from us. Us means we are the retailers. If we are the retailers, what will be the point of view of the customers? We are thinking from that particular side. Now, the fourth one is retention, trying to keep the customers and trying to sell them more. Now, this is called as a cross-selling or upselling. The fifth one is loyalty. We would like the customers to become more than a customer, a loyal partner, and even a brand advocate nowadays also offer, including so-called influencers. So, we have discussed the customer buying habits and the life cycle. So, this is all for the day, students. I hope I have discussed everything with you related to this particular video. If you are having any kind of query or the doubt, please do let me know. Definitely try to sort your problems. Thank you so much, students. Have a great day.